Money on Mondays, cheap not broke people, what's happening? Today, we are going to talk about auto pay. What? Yep, that's when you have your bills automatically taken out your account. Now, let's be honest. Some people have these bills set up, but they don't have the money in their account to be debited out. You do know that's a $35 bank charge fee if you don't have the money in there. It's a great thing in theory to have the money just automatically coming out on the day the bill's due. But let's be honest. If you knew you weren't paying that bill on time by yourself, what makes you think the money's automatically going to be there? You know you got to put the money in your account. That's your responsibility. If you don't have the cash to pay on your own, don't sign up for auto pay. All you're going to be doing is paying fees and late charges. It happened to me before. I pay my bills on my own. Set up the dates in your calendar and be responsible and pay the bills on your own. Don't pay late fees. You already don't have enough. How you got enough to pay the late fee on top of that? Cheap not broke.